Yo, what's up guys, Zari here, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to some more of Mariah Carey. It's actually been a really long time since I reacted to some of Mariah Carey. Yeah, because I've been working on editing down some of her live streams as well, and I don't know why we just haven't reacted to much of her, so I decided to give her a little bit more time on the channel. And so yeah, I found this old suggestion, and this one's gonna be we're gonna be reacting to Mariah Carey's "We Belong Together" live at the MTV Movie Awards back in 2005. Yeah, I don't know why I still have a bunch of Mariah Carey suggestions to get to. So yeah, I'm glad I'm finally got the inspiration to come back and react to more of Mariah Carey. I know you guys have been waiting as well, so I'm glad I'm back with more Mariah Carey. So yeah, we'll get straight into this reaction, but of course the link for this video will be in the description, and any support is very appreciated. You can see how the go gets straight into this reaction video right now. Yeah, I haven't listened to her in a long time on this channel. I like how everything is black and white, and then it's just her in the red. How they edit them.
I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself.
I love this song.
Couldn't have I would ever be without your love. Never imagined I'd be sitting here beside myself. Cause I didn't know you, cause I didn't know me, but if I knew everything, I never felt the feeling that I'm feeling now that I don't hear your voice. I'll have you touch and kiss your lips cause I don't have a choice. Oh, what I wouldn't get to have you.
I like the choreography doing all that stuff. How they put them black and white like that in the background?
Wait a minute, this is too deep, I gotta change the station, so I turn the dial, trying to catch a break, and then I hear a baby face. I only think of you, and it's breaking my heart. I'm trying to keep it together, but I'm falling apart. I'm feeling all out of my element, doing things, crying, trying to figure out where the hell I went wrong. The pain reflected in the song.
She's doing this like nothing. I love the vibes on this. Dang. Ooh. Oh, she did it. She did it. Dang, I got goosebumps from that. Dang. You could tell she was going for it. Dang, man, only she can do that.
Thank you.
Only she could do that, man. She was definitely going in for that climax right there. I know that is always like the hardest thing to freaking hit right there, and she was just like, it was all or nothing right there. You can tell it was all or nothing for her right there. She had to hit that stuff, and she did it, man. And she was just like, you can tell she had like the nerves after that, just like the adrenaline after that climax right there. She's like, oh, I did it. Yeah, that was amazing, man. You can see her just going after it, and you know, it portrayed to me, and I got chills from that. Just so much emotion, so much passion and emotion into that one. I don't know how they must have edited the video, but I like how the background was nothing but black and white, and then Mariah Carey was the only one that had like a rich color. She had the red dress on and everything. You could see she was in color. That was really cool. And then yeah, the choreography, and then she was just like, for the most part, she was just like doing all those vocals effortlessly and just creating a very nice nostalgic kind of vibe. Yeah, and then once again the climax hit, and she just went in after right there. I loved it. That was an amazing performance from her. I'm glad I was came back and watched some more Mariah Carey right here. All right, so yeah, that's Burn Reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to show some support down below and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll go and see you in another video being suggested for one of you guys. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching. Once again, I'll see you next time. But until then, stay safe, guys.